All right, hello and welcome back to the Bob Cave. We're here with Evil Dead, the mission. One of the missions, anyway. If you love someone, set them free with a chainsaw. This is the first of what appears to be 6 missions. I don't know how many the DLC will have, but with that being said, I have played this one quite a few times. I have not beat it yet. It's challenging, it really is, but I think once you figure out boom, 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 what you gotta do, it gets a little bit easier as you go on, but it's just a matter of figuring out that stuff, and hey, which way to go here, what way to grab that, who to kill with what, it's all about strategies, so, it makes you think on your feet. I mean, this is a spitting image of the movie. Get my cat Dusty playing with his mouse in the background, so you hear some scratching at Henrietta. Dusty, the son of a stock bitter. Is that it? Oh no, we didn't get our shimp. I guess I did grab it. Yeah, I got one. Okay. Let's rot, sir. Let's see, because I could try to... You know, make my way a different way, but... I mean, I got a couple of them locked up. Okay. I just felt like running as we're running through the woods here. Now we're gonna run into some undead sand. It's bound to happen. Give me a shim. Oh, shim, yeah. Alright, let's get to this cave. So far, so good. What the hell we got here? Cursed ground, so we're gonna get someone popping up soon enough. Alright, this is our shovel. Where we gotta get that at? I'll be back. Maybe it'll let me double down on them shimps. That'd be cool, wouldn't it? I'm not gonna hold my breath on that, but hey, we'll see. Yep.
I got a little surprise for you, Lord.
Not doing too bad this run. I'll probably die. nice scanner. Oh yeah. Got my mother's head off.
Delicious.
Alright. Epic guy.
Reloading.
Not too bad. Alright, now I've got to go back to get that shovel. Should I get a double barrel? This one better. This one does more damage, okay. Much more damage. So let's get our crate over here. Alright. Get the hell out of here. We were already there, like I said, let's see if we can get a shimp from there. Kinda cool. Good. Be a lot better if we could. Nah, I fucked that up. Be a lot cooler if we could. Scare shovel, let's see. Shit. Alright, can't double down, but it's all good. Alright, here we go. On the Lindus. And you know what this time? I'm gonna try it all shoddy. Once I get there, anyway. Might have worked out. Let's see what's in this crate. Some shells, hey, I'll take it. Very little shotgun shell bolts. Alright, can get back up. Motherfucker. Ooh.
You trying to scare me?
There is
things that I've seen?
How are you? Almost there. Cut through the woods here. Laugh at that.
I'm reloading.
We got some ammo. Tree. We're here.
I
Not pretty good so far.
Chimps, man. Nothing comes close.
Oh, there he is. That's the bastard. Well, I had a pretty good run. Damn it. Never get used to that one, I'll tell you that much. Coming out of woodwork. I mean, we got the legendary chainsaw and legendary shotgun, so we got our boons too. We got our head. We got a chainsaw. Let's head back. Here we go, we gotta defeat some foes first. Just one, oh shit. Henrietta! You bitch! Brotherhood. I need a sim. Stay on her. No. To create some distance. Yes. Holy fuck.
Please don't forgive me. Please, Ash. I love you. You swore that we'd always be together.
Nah, it's time, Linda. Got it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with mission number 2.